river. I've already told you a million times, but I'll say it a trillion. Thank you so much for helping me with Bear Den Ranch. Restaurants always place their orders with me by email. I think you wrote down my email password when you visited me in hospital. I don't trust the Postal Service enough to write it down here. I couldn't be happier to hear that you started hunting again, despite your father's disapproval. You're an adult now. You can make your own decisions. When he found out you were hunting with me as a kid without permission and forbid you to ever visit me again, it broke my heart forever. So in a medical sense, this will help to heal the physical scars that share my heart tissue with the metaphorical ones. Do you remember Hollywood, the little fawn you named when we saw him no older than a few weeks? It was summer 2002, and 10-year-old River was about to spend his first holiday with his grandparents. River could feel the adventure and mischief in his young bones. Why has River never visited his grandparents before?
Wow! Dad! Dad!
What?
Asked his father.
There was a deer! Which one is a white butt, mule deer, or white-tailed deer? It has to be white-tailed, right?
I don't know.
Grandpa will know.
Because my father-in-law knows everything.
A few hours later, River was finally in Nez Perce Valley, and his joy was matched only by that of his grandparents. But not everyone shared their elation.
Grandpa! I saw a deer! It was probably a white-tailed because he had a white butt.
Mule deer also have white butts.
How can you tell the difference?
Wallace.
Richard.
I want to speak to you in private.
River was amazed when he entered the lodge. The walls seemed bigger somehow, and the animals looked alive.
Wait here. I've got something for you.
But that summer, there was one thing River was forbidden to even think about.
To be crystal clear, you were absolutely not allowed to let him anywhere near a gun or anything to do with hunting.
Richard, that's impossible. This is a hunting lodge after all.
You know what I mean.
Will you help me finish it?
Days went by, and River couldn't get enough of nature. He already felt it was his best summer yet, but it was about to get even better. That's how he met April and Noah.
Hi, I'm River.
Ah! Why do I always have to be the animal?
Because you're the youngest.
Poor girl.
Why? This is what hunters do, isn't it?
No. Real hunters are ethical. They wouldn't make an animal suffer like this and not even retrieve it afterwards.
River kept making the best memories he could that summer. He was also determined to find out more about his mother, as his father and grandfather never spoke of her.
I didn't know my mother hunted too.
Oh, you found the album.
Why do we never talk about her?
You'll have to ask your grandfather about that. But you can ask me anything else, sweetheart.
But this secret had to wait for another day. Time flew by, and soon the summer was at an end.
Wow! Try yelling something.
Ahoy!
On the last day, they made a new friend and named her Echo.
an animal path. If I follow it, I will always find signs of animals. Now I know they drink here, and I can return another time.